502.
Texas wins it at 318.64 with the second quickest time in the country this year. A&M second at 321.33, the sixth quickest time in the country. And third overall, the Eagles has to be at 322.71. Six, three.